your soul. I'm reminded the songwriter say, I got a river of life flowing out of me. It made the lame to walk. It made the blind to see. It opened prison doors. Set the captives free.
Yes.
This river of life
flowing out of me.
It's flowing out of me. Jump to your feet if you got the river of life. Hallelujah, in two categories. He's going to fill, hallelujah, your thirsty soul. And those who are empty vessels, he's about to fill you. I don't know but you, if you know Jesus, in the power of your sins, if you've been washed by the blood of Jesus, know that this is your time to experience, hallelujah, a filling in your soulless realm. Because every now and then, the devil won't stop you. If you don't know, he can, my God, transform you and fill you over and over. Hallelujah. Someone say, fill the Lord. The Lord had heard the book of the children desire to be filled again. Hallelujah. And so he, hallelujah, said that he will do this and he will fill the church of the Lord Jesus Christ. I believe that the filling of the Spirit is not only going to come upon us, but it's going to hit the hearts of every believer throughout the Bahamas and beyond in the world. I believe at this time, in this season, there is a great, hallelujah, revival come to our nation.
Yes.
I believe God's about to wake up some things that seems to be sleeping. Taking able to awaken it. The awakening of the Spirit has come. It has come to the church, it's come to the land, it's come to your home, it's come to your job. It got in the Oshaya. Remember the Oshaya. Read Numbers 21:17. Hallelujah. I'm reminded the house of Israel when they were seeking, hallelujah, to experience, hallelujah, the blessings of God. And they came from Ramah and they came through the desert and they became so thirsty. They asked of God for, my God, the water. Hallelujah, the drink. And when, my God, they went pouring, going into the midst of the place where they're supposed to get the water, and they start digging for the well. Hallelujah, for the water. When the water spring up, they had a song on the inside of them. Hallelujah, the Israel start to sing a song. Spring up a well. Spring up a well. I believe tonight that the Lord is about to give us a song. And maybe we can more and more understand that this is our season to experience the springing up of God's presence on the inside of you. Can I tell you, hallelujah, we said that as the word declared, clearly with the woman of, hallelujah, Samaria, hallelujah, she was thirsty and she was seeking for things to satisfy her. But can I tell you, child of God, woman of God tonight, man of God, that, hallelujah, all of us have experienced the filling of the Spirit already. Hallelujah, all we need is to allow the Holy Ghost to spring up all of us.
Yes, hallelujah. Spring up.
We've been setting, my God, and distracting, hallelujah, hallelujah, the next move of God of our life so much. We've been allowing so much things to keep us in bondage. Hallelujah. But God said that he wants to spring up all of us.
Yeah.
That's where the feeling comes. When we allow him to spring up. How can he spring up? He spring up when we spend time in his presence. He spring up when we start to seek him. He spring up, hallelujah, when we are calling on revival. Hallelujah, glory to God. Someone asked your name, are you thirsty tonight?
I'm thirsty tonight.
We do thirst for more of the living water. I don't know about you, there's a longing for more of this living water. Hallelujah, on the cross, hallelujah. This, my God, very, very word. The fifth statement on the cross, Jesus said, hallelujah, he said, I thirst. When I start to more and more in vain, I said, God, what you saying with thirst? He said, my God, even on the cross, although Jesus the Christ was experiencing loss of blood, his body was, my God, dried out from blood, in which that be known, but it was certain part of our mouth.